Hello lovelies! Today we're gonna be doing emoji inspired back to school nails. What we will need: base and top coat, a white nail polish, colors yellow, red, green, blue, black, and whatever you like, a dotting tool and a thin nail art brush. A nail art pen is optional. Prepare your natural nails with a base coat. Paint the nails white, applying as many coats as needed until the color is opaque. On the pinky, we will place a matte graph. Draw a vertical oriented line with a thin brush dipped into a black polish. Then cross it with a perpendicular line. Now create a kind of diagram in blue forked lightning shape. On the ring finger, we will create a painter's palette to art class. Start with making a shape with a thin nail art brush and yellow polish. Then fill the shape with color, let dry. Outline with a black nail art pen for a more vivid look. Now add several paints on the palette using a dotting tool and colorful nail polishes. No need to make perfect circles. On the middle finger, we will place a textbook. Make two V shapes with a thin brush and green polish on top and bottom of the nail. Divide the pages with a thin black line. Create freehand squiggles on the pages of your book. On your index, create notes with blue nail polish. Start with a diagonal line, add two parallel vertical lines, two round notes. Just leave small white gaps for a 3D look. And finish up with doubling the diagonal line on the top. On the thumb, we will place a cup to sport champions. Start again with drawing a yellow shape. One short line close to the cuticle and two lines for triangle cup. Small rhombus below. Fill the shape with paint. Add a flat triangle for a cup base. And two handles. Outline with a black nail art pen. Now we're done! To seal your designs, cover them with a top coat. Please let me know what do you feel about this back to school nail design. If you love it, just give a quick thumb up and subscribe to the channel. See you soon!